Hey guys, welcome back to episode 2 of the Pro Evolution Soccer Road to Glory thingy, whatever you want to call it. I recorded the first episode on Saturday. It's coming out on the Monday. You would have seen it. I'm recording this one on the Sunday before the Monday. It's how weekends work. So I haven't seen the overwhelming support. Audio levels always sound good when you bang on a table. I haven't seen the overwhelming support that I'm sure you all gave me on Monday's episode. I just want to say thanks. You know, to get 5,000 views on the return video, more than we've ever got before, it's just crazy. And I owe it all to you watching this video. And also, thanks for the shout out from this guy. Am I right? Who knows how the video will do? But I've got the itch. I've got the itch to make videos. I've got the itch to play a bit of Pro Evo. And, you know, I think the big takeaway from everyone from that first video was, Jack, we enjoyed it, but you didn't quite actually play games enough. So that's what we're going to do. We're going to play some now. We played one off camera. It was a thing where you like simulate it, you're the manager, and we used all the reserves so that we could have a fully fresh squad for now. We also got one extra ball. I forgot to open it on camera, and we got Arturo Vidal, the pit bull, Arturo Vidal. Apart from that, we're going to try and get one, maybe two, maybe three, definitely not three games done today. We're just going to play some bloody football. So, I tell you what, we won the What's On Cup last time, the introductory one, so we're already a victory up. So we'll just play a ranked match. Let's see how long it takes to get into a game. I've heard it's long on Pez. Start a timer now. We're in a game. He's got a rating of 402. He's won 2 and lost 1. He's certainly not unbeatable. Me? I've proven I am unbeatable. I'd say he's got a better team. Just about. I don't think there's too much in it, but I would say he's got a better team. Can we go 2 wins from 2? And the PS4 is off to the races, ladies and gentlemen. Getting nice and loud again. Offside. Miles off. The PS4 is so loud. When the PS5 comes out, and I imagine you guys will probably buy it for me. I'll be that famous by then. Sony will be like, Jack, please have a PlayStation 5. But I hope it's not this loud. I mean, I cannot get a foothold in this game at all. Good tackle. Eight minutes in, we haven't touched the ball. He's my player. God, why did they make the t-shirts look so baggy on him? It makes him look older, like he's got wrinkly skin. Well done, Dries. Well done, Dries. Look at this football. Playing our way out of trouble. Diego Dalot. Good run, Maradona. Very good run, Maradona. Just what I wanted. Quickly, cover me at fullback, you moron. Lovely football. Diego. Attacks the byline. How's he not scored? How have I not scored? And it's not even a corner. Why am I so bad in this game when I'm 2 yards from goal? It's not going very well, is it? Came on this morning because I beat someone yesterday. I've accidentally paused it. I didn't mean to do this. Oh no, I'm stuck in a pause menu for 120 seconds. I came on because I won yesterday. And I won, I felt, quite convincingly. So I was like, do you know what? I'm not bad at this game. Let's head on for some more. And it's been torture. Fuck off. It's got to be offside. Oh, Jesus. Well played. Quick release. Good football. Had to turn it around. Ilicic, he's got a good left foot. It's a great touch. Oh, really? Good block. It's so funny that I feel like my hair's getting crazier the worse this game goes. It's funny that I'm going to draw this game. And, you know, long-time fans of the channel will know that. They're watching this game. Jack Stevens 2-0 down at half-time. This has got draw written all over it. 3-0 down. Might have been a different story. Oh, what a save. Half-time, 2-0 down. It's hard, because it should be 3-0, based on that last chance, but it should also be 1-0. There are things in this world called swings and roundabouts, and they go around, go around in mysterious ways. Well played, Diego Dalot. Star of the show, Diego Dalot. We're so happy when we got him. Shit! Mertens! What did I tell you? 2-2 coming up, baby. Quick sub. Benedetto off for Zapata. Didn't want it there. Oh, Jesus. Nearly made a real cock of that, but it's turned in, as often happens, to something quite beautiful. That's a foul. Not given. Coward. Good ball. Duvan. Across to Maradona on his left foot. Have it. I am so good at football games. I'm sat in silence. The commentary is probably not good. Oh, take that, you little rat. Look at this. Duvan. The through ball. It's got a bit of height on it. And Diego says, thank you very much for the roses, grandma. And he smashes it in the bottom corner. Oh, what a save. What a save by my random goalkeeper. Geisler. That's his name, Geisler, by the way. It's Geisler. Please don't score. Good save, Geisler. Come on, boys. Run out. Quick throw. Ooh, he's got space to turn into if he dares. And he does there. Oh, Diego! Serge Gnabry has been like the danger man all game, so I'm keen to not let him get away. Serge Gnabry's away. I had one job. Oh, it was so readable. Yes! Come across. Good save. Some bloody weird passes. Diego! Useless. Absolutely useless. What a prick Diego Maradona is for what he did to our Gordon Banks or Peter Shilton, whoever it was, one of the old ones. Good ball. Zapata. I'm the king. Who's the king? I'm the king. Ooh, 3-2. I'm still down. I know what you're thinking, guys. Jack, you're meant to lose. Not this time around, baby. The king is back. What a finish. We should message this guy some abuse. Teach him a lesson for taking the lead. Call him a shite bag or something. Look, he's not taking kickoff. I'll tell you what, I'll pause it. Let's let him enjoy 120 seconds of this. People will probably be watching this and thinking, Jack, this is really toxic. Yeah. You're damn right it is. You're damn right it is. Toxicity makes the world go round, ladies and gentlemen. What I would suggest is if you're ever in a tough game like this, where you know you feel like you've been pushed to your limits, you feel like someone's tried to get under your skin, when the game's dead and buried like this, just pause it. Make them sit there for 2 minutes. And they'll sit there and they'll think, my God, I just want to be out of this hellhole, you know? I've had a tough game. I've lost. I want to go somewhere and just sort of have a think about what's gone wrong here. And I'm here going, slow down, son. You're not going anywhere just yet until we've checked your car. Do you know what I mean? I'm like a police officer. I feel a little bit bad. I've made him sit there for a minute. I'll unpause it now. If he scores, I will kill myself. Winner, chicken dinner. 2-2, back to back. I'm back. Should we go for three? Let's go for the hat trick. What a win! Benedict Howardes has levelled up again, ladies and gents. He's level 11. Diego Dallo is now level 2. When players level up, they get these little boosts. So, like, Dallo has gone up 1. So his offensive awareness, his speed, and his ball winning have all gone up by 1. I like Dallo. He's a good lad. Ladies and gentlemen, I said this was just going to be a straightforward games episode. But we have the money now to get a special agent.
Goalkeeper.
Geisler did well. I'm not crucifying the guy. I just think a goalkeeper would be big. Where are we going? It's looking like France to me. It is France. Anyone good? Not silver. Motherfucker. Have we got a game? We've got a game. He's even higher leveled. Oh my god. He might actually be unbeaten. We're going with the same lineup as last time. We need to be better from the off. It's so quiet. I feel like... do you remember that centre box advert? I'll play it.
Listen. When was the last time you heard that?
I don't hear anything.
Exactly.
That's how I feel right now. Can you hear that? Hear what?
Exactly.
Da, 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 da. I'm thinking, as well as Pez videos, I think the plan eventually is going to be one Pez, FIFA, whatever video a week, and then one other video. And I'm not sure what yet. I think it'll be a mix. Go on, Josip. Back to Josip. Played it too much. So I'm thinking, obviously, there's a famous video on my channel that is actually quite genuinely famous, not pretend famous. And I'm thinking I might do a reaction video to that soon, because I haven't watched it myself in about 4 years. I'm thinking maybe some videos of me cooking, of me drinking, of me doing real life stuff, maybe a bit of real life football, you know, let me know what you're thinking. Josip Ilicic has got space to drive into. And that seems like an oversight. Should we... Fuck off! What the hell? Brilliant. I'm playing a hacker. I'm playing a literal cheater. I can't wait to pause it for 2 minutes against him, trust me. End of the game, yeah. Sorry, mate. I hope you weren't in a rush. Hope your mum's not outside saying, like, come down for your tea. Or even worse, your wife. Any young people watching this think mums are bad? You wait till you get a wife. Diego Maradona. Diego Maradona. Diego Maradona. Yes, corner. Oh! The whip I got on that ball. Well played. Good tackle. Whoever it was. Was it Big Diego? So, I think we're going to throw away some of our rubbish players after this game and use them to change player. Jesus Christ. Use them to... Oh, Diego Maradona! We're going to throw away some of the rubbish players and use them to train up Diego Dallo and make him even better. I mean, he's the star of the series, isn't he? Oh, Dries Mertens. He's turned him inside out. Dries Mertens! I've done it again. There's somebody at the door. I imagine there's a point in my videos that viewers, and I imagine it's like the third or fourth episode they watch, that they go, do you know what? This guy's being silly, but my god, he's not bad at football games. Oh, maybe I am. Good ball. Oh, keep it down, Mertens. I'm like his bloody next door neighbour, aren't I? Mertens, keep it down. You think next door neighbours are bad? Wait till you get a wife, trust me. They are miserable. Look at this domination. 66% possession on Pez. Have a word. Little bit of luck. Diego, first. Is he the worst player on the team? I didn't say it. Here we go. Go on, Diego. Oh, it's such a terrible pass, man. What is wrong with him? Why can't he put it in front of him? I'm going to kill Diego Maradona.
I'm going to physically burn David Hay. No, Diego Della is out of energy. Yes,
I'm a beast. I ran out the keeper there to narrow the angle and it worked fantastic. We're going to win, lads. I just remember this guy had a really good record and we're going to beat him. We're going to keep the winning run up. We're going to go for another goal. Psych, going to the corner flag. Psych, going for another goal. Ref. 3 wins from 3. Do you doubt me now, mother... Do you doubt me now, baby girl? Thanks so much for watching. very abrupt ending. Thank you for watching. As I say, we'll get another video out soon. Hit me up on Twitter. Subscribe to me on YouTube. And yeah, have a lovely time. Bye-bye. The old men crazy. The boys are back in town. Boy.